Introduction. Many people eat a gluten-free diet, but they may not be aware that the real culprit that's responsible for their ill health is in fact a protein known as lectin. This little-known intolerance can cause a wide range of nasty symptoms, from leaky gut to autoimmune disorders. The good news is that you can help to eliminate those symptoms if you make a few changes to the way that you eat. If you are one of the thousands of individuals on a gluten-free diet, but still experiencing the same symptoms that led you to try the diet, you may need to also reduce lectins from your diet. If you did not test positive for a gluten sensitivity, but find you feel a bit better on a gluten-free diet, lectin intolerance may also be something you want to consider. Lectins may be responsible for your symptoms, and in some cases, may be able to reverse your diagnosis once you decrease them from your diet. This book will look at exactly what lectins are, the relationship with gluten, and exactly how to reduce them from your diet. With a little bit of guidance and determination, you too may start to feel better by changing the way you eat.